wanderer.
It was Diablo I saw within him, and I pledged myself to his service. Now, at last, his grand design comes to fruition. Dear Leah, Deckard always suspected your true father was Diablo himself. And now, my daughter, you shall serve as his vessel. I live. But I am more than I once was. The seven evils are now one within me. I am the prime evil. Well done, faithful Atria. Go now, until I call upon you again. Now, at last, to my true goal, the one that has always eluded me, the utter destruction of the high heavens.
Yes.
Adria has betrayed us and taken the life of her own daughter. From Leah's body, Diablo is reborn as the prime evil. And he commands all the powers of hell. The high heavens quake under his assault, and the angels are in retreat. The gods forged me for this. I will slay the Lord of Terror for all gods and men.
Heavens, what have we done?
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
Aspect of Valor condemns us. This will be difficult.
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
Do not doubt yourself, Tyriel. This was Diablo's work. We did everything we could.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the prime evil.
Do not fall prey to doubt, Tyriel. You believed in us, and now you must fight with us. Join with me, or give in to despair.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Dire tidings indeed.
We are lost. Diablo is too powerful. Always before, the Lords of Hell bickered and worked against each other. They undid themselves. Within Diablo, within the Prime, there is no such division. And now, the halls of the High Heavens quake beneath his steps. The Prime Evil. I can't believe all this has come to pass. Adria played us.